Hello everybody, today I would like to show you how to use PocketSphinx, which is a speech recognition open source that you can find in the Sphinx website. I will connect the PocketSphinx with the Raspberry Pi, and also I will use Python to set up some command that I will use. This is the command that I will use as a wake up word to PocketSphinx. Go home. Go home. Go home. Land. Tick off. Fly. Stop.